warrior troop. Picture yourself feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon, Paul. Yes, as it should be. Now, seek the jagged peak. There you will find Bale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, landbound warrior. Follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax. Warrior true, what is it that you need? In a time long past, Bale turned upon the Dragon Lord. The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming a sworn enemy of the Brood. Since that day, Bale and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as sacrifices for Dragon Communion, landbound warrior. My lord, Placidusax, has shown your kind what must be done. Seek communion. Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's essence taking root in your meager frame.
Thou shalt not evade the flame of Mesmer. Queen Marika, mother to us all, favor me with thy grace. I have met many who would threaten or distress thee, and quelled each and all. And I hereby swear to never cease. So please, grant me thy grace. Leave me with my solitary light. Queen Marika, I implore thee, bestow thy grace. Take not from me my solitary light. Queen Marika, I implore thee, bestow thy grace. Take not from me my solitary light. Ah, Queen Marika, dearest mother. I shall silence all who would trespass upon thy peace, as decreed by the grace of gold. No soul shall thy sanctity imperil.
I see. You're here. I see. I see.